Rock and Roll Tonight will be back with Quiet Riot after this.